Time for the Honda to pull you out. Yep. Who needs a 2-up? Those things are junk. Just digging yourself deeper. You were close to the end. I said you were close to the end.
You on my winch or yours?
Yours. Should I just attach it to my winch? That's good. Hold on. One, two, three. I was sinking deeper. Hold on.
You get that on video?
Yeah.
Bunches are coming in.
A little bit more, an inch. That's good. You got stuck, you stink. Your mom's crazy. Oh, she can hear me. No, she can't. Issues.
Huh?
Mine didn't even get stuck at all. Oh, Oh, yeah. Well, that was interesting. Hold on. Ready?
No sticks.
No sticks?
I wouldn't put a stick. Get it up to the radiator, rip a brake line off.
That stuff is just mush.
Now the next time we go across, I'm gonna drive way over there.
Yeah, that's right. I went the wrong way.
Can I get well, this? I don't.
Hey, I didn't have any problems on my 420. Mine's only meant for one person, and I didn't have any issues.
No, you know what you did?
It's
you
just
the run.
You guys are just bad drivers.
Yo, what about that big flat one? You think I can move that?
With your winch?
Yeah.
What do you mean move it?
The red light's flashing, right?
Huh?
Red light's flashing, right?
On my helmet? On yours? Mine. Yep.
Yeah, I got that. They all made it barely. I made it. Mine made it through easy. Mine was getting stuck pulling yours out. What's the matter?
Look at the mud.
I'd say you were in there pretty good.
You get to clean it.
No, I don't. Interesting.